Hey folks, Adam here. We are at CES 2026. We're at the booth for Guide Sensmart, and we're going to be looking at Guide Outdoor. We're going to be talking with their marketing manager, and we've got a lot of fun stuff to cover. We're going to be interviewing some of their folks and looking at some of their great products. Now, if you haven't already, this is a great time to pick up some of those products. Let's go ahead and check it out and kick it off right now.
So first, folks, let's go ahead and look at the H6. It's an intelligent thermal camera. This has a range of negative 40 degrees Celsius to 650 degrees Celsius and can go even up to 2000 degrees Celsius with a high temperature lens. And with its built-in self-developed high sensitivity IR detection, a 13 megapixel visual light camera, and 5 focusing modes, it's perfect for capturing high definition images in an industrial setting.
There are also adjustments to the heat map and colorization to where you can pick the style and format that is most conducive to your line of business. The settings are very easy to use and intuitive. You've got record mode, temperature range, etc., making this a straightforward device to customize the settings for your line of business. Of course, we're focusing on just one device, but the company has a variety of devices available, so pick out the one that suits your business the best. On the front, you see that big glass lens as well as all the sensors, giving you a tremendous image.
So Amy, you know what I love about this device?
What?
Fast charging. This will charge to 90% in about an hour.
Wow.
It also has that single lens wide measurement range. And you know what else is pretty cool? Is the single lens dual FOV. So it's a great field of view.
Wow.
Overall, when you're looking at professional level applications, this is a great device for you and it's a great device for me. All right, folks, so we're gonna ask a few questions to establish what separates this brand from the competition.
Okay, I think 3 factors. Because the first one is we own the detector's technology. We have 100% self-developed detectors, and it applies the most advanced technology. And the second one is that our image algorithm, and we deliver the best, or I should say significantly, while qualities surpasses our competitor.
Nice.
And the third one is the ApexVision. The picture performance is very superior.
Nice. And folks, we have their marketing manager, Jules, for Guide Outdoor. So he's going to tell us about some of their very impressive products. So Jules, which products would you like to tell us about?
I think we can start with the T211, which is our entry level.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can switch to the higher sensors.
So yeah, let's go ahead. And could you tell us a little bit about the TE211?
So in the world of thermal, you start with a smaller sensor, which are the 256. And then you have the 400, 640. So this one is the entry level, the 211. It's good for hunting, for outdoor observation. At night, obviously, you can see through pretty much everything.
Okay, that's a really cool device. I love how lightweight and portable that is. That one's got to be perfect if you don't want something weighing you down. Now, are we also going to talk about the TD435LS? This is a thermal imaging monocular.
Yeah, so this one is our TD Gen 3. So on this one, we just introduced the new ApexVision sensor. So it's a brand new sensor that we just developed. It's much better through humidity, which is a huge issue with thermal most of the time. So on this one, you can cut through, you can use it by like a night, like 95% humidity.
It
won't be a problem.
And it's
it has a laser
rangefinder
on this one, yeah.
Perfect, so that is a great addition as well, particularly for humid options. And are we looking at the TE425S?
Yeah.
Okay, so please tell us about this. This is also very light.
Yeah, so this one is a very pocket monocular. It's an evolution from the T211, so it's a little bit bigger, but you have a bigger sensor. It's a 400 by 300, 25 millimeter lens, better detection range, and yeah, still so light and pocket.
All right, that seems like it is a very, very comfortable option as well. So thank you very much. Is there anything else you would like to say as the company? I know you're the marketing manager, so there's probably a lot you know about this company that our fans would love to hear.
Yeah, so Guide has been producing thermal optics for a little bit more than 10 years. We have been selling in US for over 2 years, and you can find us on guidrthermal.com.
Fantastic. And, anything else?
Yeah. And so we have a 10-year warranty on all of our thermal sensors, so it's the best in the market, I would say, right now.
All right, folks, there you go. That was very cool to hear some of the company's actual employees tell about their products. Fantastic. All right, folks, thanks again for watching. It's time to go pick them up. You will not be disappointed. Adios, amigos.